So I'm going to talk about Gloria and Emilio Estefan. I mean, it's hard to because everybody knows you. You're a national treasure. The two of you are national treasure. You just happen to live in our city. And you're therefore our favorite sons and daughters. Emilio is a world-renowned music, television, and film producer who's been instrumental in shaping, developing, and directing the career not only of superstar wife Gloria, but also Shakira, Ricky Martin, Jennifer Lopez, Marc Anthony, and John Cicada, among others. Emilio has achieved incredible success throughout his career, boasting more than 40 years of industry-leading achievements, including the Presidential Medal of Freedom, a star in the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and induction into the Latin Songwriters Hall of Fame, just to name a few. Gloria Estefan is the most successful Latin crossover performer in the history of pop music. In addition to her 38 number one hits across the Billboard charts, 38 number one hits, most recently, President Obama honored Emilio and Gloria Estefan with the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the nation's highest civilian honor. Our next Gloria and Emilio Estefan honor.
I think you say so many beautiful things. We're so proud to be with you guys because you've done so many things for Miami. And you know something, what it makes Miami special, that we feel proud of each other and the accomplishment. We feel that we have to support. We have a great people in Miami Beach that they've done so much and they keep doing things. I mean, Jimmy and you, Mr. Mayor.
Never did I imagine in my entire life that this day would come. It is an honor and a privilege to be a part of the growth of a city. Those are the things that really, you know, seeing the future coming to fruition and seeing the growth of this amazing, beautiful city. There's connections with every one of you, and we feel honored and privileged. Thank you so much for this amazing honor. To be on this one.
Tell everybody how happy we are.
On behalf of the City of Miami Beach, it is, and our commissioners, I do hereby proclaim June 12, 2019 as Cardoza South Beach Day on the City of Miami Beach.
We could not be more thrilled. I think everyone knows how much we love our beautiful city. It is our home.
This country is about dreams. I mean, you'd actually be proud today that we kept this hotel and many people help us. And I want to tell you, it's in the Ocean Drive.
3, 2, 1.
Taking too many chances, searching for the truth in love that's in my heart. Tell me.
Happy birthday, Miami Beach. Thank you so much.